First drill we're going to do is a simple wiffle ball drill. And we've got some baseball sized wiffle balls here. For this drill, we're going to be off to the side. We also are trying to pitch the ball in a way that is difficult for her to hit and also simulates a rise ball. We want to go slow so you can think about what you're doing, okay? You want to get the hands right. We got to get the bat right. There you go. That's better. Okay, here we go. Good. Real good, Ashley.